This is the first time I had a changeup in my college career, so we're playing against Mississippi State and watch my front shoulder right there. See how much I relax it. I tried to completely kill all the tension in it, and that allowed me to keep my bat in the zone long enough to hit this changeup at 105 miles an hour.
Follow me for daily hitting advice.